UV-DTF demonstration. In this YouTube video, we go over how to put on a UV-DTF transfer by applying one ourselves, showing our best method to keep it on there permanent. Come watch the video to see how we get this done.